Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to type waiting symbol in MS Word. First go click on insert and go symbol, click on more symbol. Now font, select this. Now subset this and character code. Now character code is this and click on insert. Again I will tell you, first go insert and go symbols, again go more symbols, font select this, subset select this, character code is this. Now insert. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video.